And this is what it's like
dealing with feminists. Coming on to my comment section.
Okay, so I just got this comment from a clueless feminist, and it's the kind of ignorant answer that I'm so sick of dealing with, and it just annoys me. This is what the person said. But men already have rights. Women didn't, which is why feminism happens. Now, women have gained the rights that men already had. Men feel like they've lost something. They haven't lost anything. You don't need a male movement for rights. You need one to educate on feminism, how to understand and come to terms with it, so you don't feel so wounded by it. You need to build support for each other, get therapy, and learn how to communicate and manage your feelings. You need to learn how to be more respectful to yourself, to each other, and women. You need to learn that being born with a penis doesn't automatically make you experts or good leaders. When do we say that? You need an education so you can reduce your bruised ego and get out of your own way. You need to accept your penis doesn't give you the right to disrespect, control, or abuse women. The world has evolved. So have women, and they'll continue to evolve. Men need to stop whining and whinging and catch up about it.
This is exactly the kind of stupid, ignorant nonsense you get from feminists who have absolutely no idea what they're talking about. First of all, when do we say that being born with a penis makes us experts or gives us the right to abuse women? It's more like being born with a penis gives me the right to say that, hey, you shouldn't mutilate a baby boy at birth, or hey, a homeless man shouldn't be left to freeze to death, or hey, men shouldn't be punished more severely for the same crime. How exactly is that my ego being bruised to want basic human rights? But this person has absolutely no idea what they're talking about. They have no idea what men's issues are. They have no idea what MRIs actually believe. And they had the fucking audacity and arrogance to come into my YouTube server, obviously not even watch the video whatsoever or address any of the points that I made, and then say that I need to educate myself on feminism. It's because I've educated myself on feminism that I'm anti-feminist. If I didn't educate myself on feminism, maybe I would have fallen for it. So here's my response. And yeah, I'm a little bit heated right now, but I've been dealing with this kind of ignorance for over 10 years now, and I really am getting kind of tired of it. And yeah, I know it's late. I should be going to bed. My hair looks messy. But this is kind of pissing me off, and I'm probably not going to be able to sleep until I get it finished. So let's just get it over with. Here's my response.
All right, so here's my response. I probably could have been a bit more mature and had a few more links, but it's late, it's tired, and I'm just kind of sick of this kind of shit. But anyway, here we go. This is exactly the kind of ignorant response from someone who doesn't know what they're talking about. What's the MRA issue regarding conscription? How about the education gap? How about pension ages? How about Swiss tax law? How about the Duluth model? How about the removal of the ridge band? Do you know what any of these things are about? No, right? Because of course she doesn't. No, men do not feel like we have lost something. No, I do not need to educate myself on feminism. Hungover on my worst day, I know more about feminism than you ever could on your best, and I would bet everything I own that that's true. You're a woman. You don't have a say on whether or not men need a movement, especially when you don't even know or understand what the issues are.
And yeah, I went there about her being a woman, because isn't that what feminists say about mansplaining all the time? You're a man, so you don't get to tell a woman what it's like to be a woman? Well, if you're a woman, you don't get to tell me what it's like to be a man, or what my issues are. Thank you very much.
And in the last sentence I say, feminist groups support laws that discriminate against and hurt men, which of course she has no idea about and she's not going to believe and she's going to ask for sources, in which case I can suggest the dozens of videos on my channel which explain how feminist organizations have supported laws and practices that hurt and discriminate against men.